Guys, today our class number 10.
Last footer site start from here. First, one section footer text. Control E. One div and class name footer. This is section. This is footer left and this is footer right. Footer left side there are three A tag and right side there are three A tag. Then left side A tag 2, 3. This is link tag advertising business and last about another tag footer right then control E A tag this is a link tag 2, 3 previous next trans and setting save and Firefox reload link first left side link tag and bottom right side link tag this is style for CSS footer section total width footer section style from here footer section total width pixel control S and Firefox reload this section total width 400 pixel and margin top 367 pixel next footer, all link tag, that means a tag. Start from here. Text decoration none. Footer tag, footer section style for CSS. First, footer section width pixel. Save and Firefox reload. Total width 400 pixel and margin top 360 pixel. Save and Firefox reload. Distance 350 pixel. Then footer text A, start from here, that means link tag, start from CSS, text decoration none, save and Firefox reload. Left and right text decoration none. Color link tag color, link tag color black. Okay, then footer tag hover, underline show from here this website. Hover. Text decoration underline control S and Firefox reload. Hover, then text decoration underline. Start from here. Footer left style, margin left, pixel, save and Firefox reload. Margin left, footer left style, margin left 67 pixel. Then next, footer right, margin left. Hundred and 1036 pixel. With 201 pixel shape, Firefox reload, photo right style from this side, then margin top. -220 pixel shape and Firefox reload, footer left and footer right are same style, same distance from this website. Okay guys, thanks for all. Today our class is end. Next class another website design, HTML and CSS.